is Louis Braille, benefactor of the blind. The crude, simple tools he used to enable the sightless of the world to read have been replaced by modern machines in the 100 years since his death. But their purpose remains the same, to lead the blind through raised printing into the bright garden.